Overly confident man who chose to wear a grey shirt on a hot day.
Yeah.
Bad Arnold Schwarzenegger impersonator.
Yeehaw!
Undercover public...
Fuck sucks. If I say your meme sucks, you don't take it personally. I'm reviewing the meme, not you. Unless the meme is of you, then I am reviewing you. And one final thing, and it goes akin with the lesson of the day, is that no matter what, I am always right. Even when I am wrong, I am right. So if I say a meme shit, it is therefore shit. Even if you love it, it's automatically shit. And that's just how the cookie crumbles, chat. That's how the world fucking works, and you gotta understand that. That bird is fat, though. At the end of the day, we need to recognize that bird is overweight.
What?
This is the one meme that's allowed that's over 3 million views. Because at the end of the day, even when you have a good week, a bad week, in between, you gotta remember to celebrate the things that you can do, because when you fall, you get back up, and you wanna know what getting back up is? It's doing something. It's doing a positive. So you gotta focus on that fucking shit, all right? You might have a shitty week, it might have sucked dick, but you got back up, and therefore, you did something good for yourself. I've heard Reese. I don't know much about him, I will admit. But the general consensus on the internet is that he's a dog shit human being who fakes everything. And just tries to, like, he's told his audience in the past that he's going to kill himself if they don't donate. And it worked. So therefore, hello, fucking Christ, doggo, why do you have to be on my side perspective camera? Because I was going to do the thing where I go over to the side camera and I say, well, would you look, fuck, nope. Holy Mr. Prime.
Hey, you want to watch Spider-Man 2?
I can't, I haven't seen the first one.
Vines, an old vine?
I called the police.
Please, don't call the police. I don't want to go back in jail.
Don't call the police, chat.
We don't call the police. He has a dick. He has a dick? Okay, we're not called the police if you fuck us.
Is this a vine? I love porn intros, man. There's like entire Reddits just devoted to shitty porn intros. That was good. That was well played.
Did you pay me in advance?
What? Language of the... Oh, this is like COPPA guidelines. Oh, I get it.
Good. Thank you. Did you see the game last night? There is something I want to tell you.
How is your health insurance?
My premium has gone up.
What do you think of oxygen?
Breathable.
Yes.
This video is now COPPA compliant.
Okay, that was really well edited. You gotta give a giggle to the well edited cat memes, chat. You can't not laugh at a well edited cat meme. This was a meme. A lot of people on the stream have seen this one, but YouTube hasn't seen this one. This was on my Twitter. Go follow my Twitter, by the way. Also join the stream and subbed me. I'm dying streamer. Please, for the love of God. But hey.
I smell Jar Jar.
JoJo memes are automatically You're funny. Ugly. Because it's an anime that if you say is bad, it pisses off all of the weebs. By the way, JoJo is fucking dog shit tier, and if you participate in any of the viewing of it, you are akin to a Nazi. Alright, let's continue. Sorry. I think we saw this last week, didn't we? It sucks because he's gonna go chop him up alive and kill him and then to eat him, but the is kind of funny. Every time I look at you, something is on my mind. If you do what I want to, so I started jamming. Maybe we'd be so fine. Okay, that's a pretty good meme. See, this could easily turn into a template meme. But when you first see it, it's good. But if it turns into a template meme, it sucks dick. Vibing, chat. So I started vibing, dude.
All right, Jenny, you ready? You ready?
Go get it.
Junie, what? Junie, what happened? What happened, Junie? You lost the ball.
Wait, did he lose a leg too? I'm 99% sure he lost the leg. Wait, hold on.
Junie, what? Junie, what happened? What happened, Junie? You lost the ball!
Why are we still virgins? Just to suffer. Every night, I feel my dick. And my balls. Even my nipples. The sex I've never had. The GFs I've never had. Won't stop hurting. You feel it too, don't you?
Good day, sir.
Good day, Puppo Boy.
Oh, well.
Because tonight is showtime. Come and walk with me. Why you had to leave me, bitch? Why you had to take the kids? Please just let me see them on Christmas.
Good shit.
Now, what say you?
Frieza did it.
Excuse you?
The robot thing. Frieza did it. When he came back to Earth.
But that's not the same.
After he took over Namek, like you are now.
Wait! He destroyed Namek!
Well, this is new Namek.
So it's completely different!
Yeah, about as different as you are from Frieza.
Shots fired!
Kill the bald one.
Frieza did it!
This intro is bumping.
Are you just sending me to a 22-minute long Markiplier gameplay video? All right, chat, I'm about to get fucking 2,000 views, all right? We're about to get 2,000 views in the IRL section of Twitch. No memes, dog.
Zach.
Yeah?
Mark.
Yes.
Broden.
Yes, I'm here.
19-year-old at her first music festival.
Yes, bitch!
Christian youth worker.
I'm always here. What do you need, brother?
Troubled student on the way to another class, distracting a student in this class.
Him! What do you got?
Triple J presenters. Overly confident man who chose to wear a grey shirt on a hot day.
Here.
Bad Arnold Schwarzenegger impersonator.
Yeehaw!
Undercover public